RoyalPear is back in control, even if Clone VPN doesn't know it yet.